say yes, yes. Will your spirit still say yes? Ready, say yes. There is more than I
got to understand, when you say yes to Jesus, it's dangerous. Because if Jesus takes what he loves the most from you, are you still going to say yes? If he took your mom tonight, are you still going to say yes? If he took your career tonight, are you still going to say yes? It's a lot more than just yes.
Lord, take my heart.
It's a lot more than just that. It's laying down what you want. We tend to do what we want. What we don't want to do, we do.
He says,
and what we want, what God wants us to do, we just want. But tonight, I encourage you. If you need business with Jesus tonight, we ain't got to say nothing else but say yes.
Amen.